love to make them, to create them, to put them even on the kick. I'm lucky enough to work in sound, another art, form and science that is full of patterns. And of course, sound is full of patterns from its very most basic essence.
I find this amazing, sort of a little bit magical.
Humans have been aware that there is all of this amazing stuff going on when we hear pitch sound for thousands of years, ever since Pythagoras suggested that the ratios in sound might actually unlock the mathematics
of the universe.
Repetition, your brain's going to go, oh, there's a pattern.